Good afternoon, everyone. Now, come to the next topic of unit number two. Like I have told you that how to perform number of conversion in case of number system. And after that, there is one topic, that is R's complement and R minus 1's complement. But I think before going to these two topics, you should know that how to perform binary addition as well as the binary subtraction, because then only you can perform R minus 1's complement. So like, let us have a look basically to this topic, that is binary addition. So first of all, what do you mean by binary addition? As binary addition is one of the binary operation, and to recall, the term binary operation represents the basic operations of mathematics that are performed on two operands basically. And basic mathematical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication and division can be performed on these binary numbers. Just like in case of mathematics, we are having different number of operations. So basically these all four operations we can perform on binary numbers also. That means it is not like very different from like simple operations. Basically in case of binary addition, we will have the binary digits, like in the form of 0 and 1, because binary numbers will always represent with the help of 0 and 1. Okay, so like we know that most of the modern digital computers and electronic circuits perform the binary operation by representing each bit as a voltage signal. So this 0 represent the off state, and the bit 1 will represent the on state. So basically this 1 will be represented with on and 0 will be represented with off state. Now there are some rules to like perform this binary addition. Just like to perform any kind of operation, we have some rules. So basically we will follow some rules to perform this binary addition. So binary addition is much easier than the decimal addition, but this is only when we remember the number of rules. So using these rules, any of the binary number can be easily added. So you just have a look basically of these four rules. The first rule says that 0 plus 0 is equals to 0, and 0 plus 1 is equals to 1, then 1 plus 0 is equals to 1, and 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, and in the carry section you will have 1. Done. So this is basically like the complicated state, means in case of this state, you should remember this rule basically always. Because this is very confusing rule, not basically it is very confusing, but you just remember it. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1. I think these three rules are very much easy, but whenever it comes like 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 will always equals to 0, you just remember it. And in the carry section you have to like mention this 1. I'll tell you with the help of one example also, but till then this fourth rule you just have in your mind whenever you will perform the binary addition. This is the main point basically. And whenever we will represent these four rules in a form of like binary addition table, means in a form of x and y, then we can say that if in a x part you are having 0 and in a y part you are having 0, then x plus y, means 0 plus 0 will be equals to 0. Same like 0 plus 1 you will have 1, 1 plus 0 you will have 1, but 1 plus 1 will be equals to 0, and 1 will be carried over. Like you just understand it with the help of example. For example, you are having like these two binary numbers. The first number is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. And the second number is 1, 1, 1, 0, 1. So how to add these two numbers? Basically, this is your first number, that is 1, 0001. And this is your second number, that is 1101. And you have to add these two numbers. So what you have to do? This is basically your answer. But you just have a look like how you have performed it. First of all, you just like you just have the four rules which you have to perform, like which you have to be in your mind whenever you are performing the binary addition. You just like take that particular four rules. So these are four rules of performing the binary addition. So whenever you will add, as you you should like know that binary addition will be performed only from the LSB digit, means from the rightmost digit you have to perform the binary addition. That means 1 plus 1 will be equals to 0. Rule number 4 says that 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, where 1 will be in the carry part. That means 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, and this like 1 will be in the carry part, means your carry forwarded basically in the rightmost side. So you have mentioned your carry part in the leftmost side. Okay, so 1 plus 1 will be equals to 0. Then you just come into the next part, that is 0 plus 0. So 0 plus 0 is equals to 0. But in the carry section or in the carry part, you are having 1. That means you have to add that carry also. So it will be 0 plus 1. So it will be 1. So you have written here. Then after that, you are having like 0 plus 1. So your rule number second, your rule number 2 says that 0 plus 1 is equals to 1. So you have written here. Then again, 0 plus 1 will be equals to 1. So you have written here. Then after that, you are having 1 plus 1. As it is the last digit which you have to add, that means in total you can write like 1 0, or you can say 1 plus 1 is equals to 0 with one carry. So you will write that carry in the like MSB digit side. Done. So this is your example number 1. Now you just take the second example to perform binary addition. So your first number is 10111 and the second number is 110001. So this is your first number and this is your second number, and you have to add it. Now you just have the four rules of binary addition. Basically these are the four rules of binary addition. So first of all, you have to perform 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, as the rules number 4 says. And you have to write this 1 in the carry part. Done. You have to write this 1 in the carry part. So you have written here. You have to correct it like this will be in the carry part, means here. Okay. This will be in this part. You just save it. Now after that, you just like done. This. Now it is correct. Okay. Now this is correct. Means 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, and you have mentioned that carry in the like leftmost side. Done. Now 1 plus 0 means your rule number 3 says that 1 plus 0 is equals to 1, but in the carry part you are having again 1. That means 1 plus 1 will be 0, and again in the carry part you will have 1. That means now 1 plus 0 will be equals to 1, and you will add the carry part also. So it will be 0 in the final answer. It will be 0. Then again you are having 1 in the carry part. That now this time in the like x and y part you are having 0 and 0. So it will be 0, and you will add 1 carry with it. So you will have 1. Then after that again you are having 1 plus 1. So 1 plus 1 will be equals to 0, and in the carry section you will have again 1. And 1 plus 1 will be 0, and the carry in the carry part you are having again 1, and you will write it in the final answer. So the answer will be 100100. This is your final answer for this example number 2. Now example number 3 is like you have to add the two binary numbers, that is 11011 plus 1001010. So if you add these two numbers, then you will have like 1 plus 0 is equals to 1, 1 plus 0 is equals to 0, and in the carry part you will have 1. Then that means whenever you will add these numbers, then it will be 1. Then 1 plus 1 is again 0, then 1, and in the carry part you are having 1. That means 1 plus 1 is 0. Then again in the carry section you are having 1, so it will be 1 in the final answer. And at last you are having 1 only, so it will be same as 1. So the final answer is 1100101. So basically these are the four rules. Now the one more example to add, like two numbers, two binary numbers, that is 101101 plus 11001. So how to add it? Like in the 1 plus 1 will be equals to 0, then in the carry part you are having 1, so 1 it will be 1, then after that 1 plus 0 it will be 1, 1 plus 1 is equals to 0, then in the carry part you are having 1, that means 1 plus 1 is again 0, and like in this part you are having 1 in the carry section, and in the x part you are having 1, but in y part you doesn't have any kind of digit, so 1 plus 1 will be 0, and in the carry part you are having 1. Now because in the x and y section you doesn't have anything, that means you will directly write 1. So this is your final answer of binary addition of these two numbers. These are the rules. So I think you have understood like how to perform binary addition. You just do practice of these numbers, you just take some more examples, and after that you just like do practice of these questions. Definitely you will understood like how to perform binary addition. So till then, you just do practice of all these questions. Till then, thank you so much. Thank you, everyone.